Strong winds and heavy surf impacted Wrightsville Beach on Monday as a result of Hurricane Irma.